And our third and final contest tonight is our American Association Home Run Derby contest. Three players from each division will compete in the Home Run Derby. They each get three rounds and five outs per contest, per contestant per round. Any swing that is not a home run is considered an out. Each player receives one practice swing during their first round. Two players with the most home runs from each division advance to the second round. Top finisher from each division in the second round advances to the championship round. All home runs and outs are reset after the completion of each round. Ties after any round are decided through a blast-off. In a blast-off, players will alternate one swing at a time until one has hit a home run and the other has recorded an out. Home Run Derby champion tonight receives a cash prize of $75, along with a trophy, while the runner-up receives a cash prize of $50. First up, we will have our South Squad. First hitter is John Allen. Garcia! Captain. for Garcia, wrapped up round one with one home run. Next up for the South Division, the third and final hitter, Palmer Karr from the Shreveport-Bossier Captains. Swing didn't have the distance, but it doesn't count anyway. Five swings. Doing our pitching tonight. For the South squad, we have Justin Lohr, pitching coach for the Pensacola Pelicans. Two outs remaining for Palmer Karr. Garcia with one home run.